Prossima canzone è Victims of Contingency. Come on!
city, the Quantum Enigma, we are very proud of, but we also have other cities. We're going back in time a little bit to the Design Your Universe era. And you will all be unleashed. Over there upstairs, but that's me, I'm a little clumsy, so somebody is gonna catch me in case I slip on the stage.
Yeah. Yes.
Well, that's very kind, thank you very much. So hopefully I can go home tomorrow and not break my neck. We are going back to the present and play a really nice motherfucking metal song. This song is about people who just can't sleep at night. So maybe this song will help you sleep easy and have sweet dreams. This is Chemical!
Are you ready? All right!
We take you back to the Designer Universe album. Welcome to our Kingdom of Heaven.
Yeah.
You guys want some more? Yeah! Are you sure? Yeah! Let's see who of you guys know this one.
Vicinanze. Guitars are Mark and Shock. Behind the drums is fun. I sing and rock plays bass. One more time!
Follow your common sense.
Ready for something heavy?
Yeah!
And we want to see some action over there. Something like a wall of death. A huge wall of death. Can you do that? Because we go on tour with Machine Head in America.
Yeah.
And they always do huge wall of death.
Yeah.
And we never have one. So, if you can give us one tonight.
Yeah.
Alright?
Yeah!
I'm not so sure. Yeah. Let's see. This is the Obsessive Devotion.
basement. All I wish is to get rid of this obsessive devotion.
Fade it up, fade it up. so much for coming here. We were told this was like the rainy season. So we thought, well, let's not put a roof on this venue. Maybe you get wet. But unfortunately, we all got dry. So are we happy about that?
Yeah!
Yay! And are we happy about the music tonight?
Yeah!
And are we happy it's finished?
No!
And I have good news for you. Because we are coming back to Italy in November, I think. Yeah! And we're gonna bring Dragon Force and Dagobah, which are awesome bands. And we're gonna play, not Firenze, I'm sorry, but we're gonna play Rome and Milan. Who's coming? Yeah! So that's gonna be a party as well, right? Well, we have three left, but if you only want one. One or three? Let's see what we can do. You guys are fucking awesome. Thank you for coming. And let's have fun.
But I do love Italian people. I do love Italian food, and I do love the country very much. So thank you so much for having us here.
I love you!
That's it. Hopefully we will see each other again very soon this year when we come back with the boys and Dragon Force.
Yeah!
And we also have a very nice crew. We will take them with us as well. One of them has his birthday. That's Arjen over there. Not any birthday. He's actually not 30 years old. So how do you sing it in Italian? Like, happy birthday?
Speech for you.
Thank you.
It's the best day ever.
Yeah, I'm gonna play a song. Let's get shit faced.
He's a roadie and not a guitar player.
Yeah. Yes, he plays with Revamp. Yeah. He is a very nice guy, but he's not single anymore. Sorry, ladies. But that doesn't mean that you can look, you know? You can look, but not touch. No more. So, okay, enough talking. Let's play another one of my favorites, so I'm happy.
you guys.
You're right.
Thank you.
ragazzi, un giudizio sugli Epica, come sono stati per voi?
Meravigliosi, come al solito.
Bravi.
Lei è splendida.
Le piogge, ma erano all'altezza comunque.
Ma fantastici.
Sarà veramente simpatica.
Due coriste però, dai, due coriste. La prossima volta prendetele qua e...
Bravi. Noi siamo disponibili. Coriste.
Dovete lanciarci qualche plan.
Il musicista vi è piaciuto di più?
Ma anche Hansen.
L'opinione su Simone Simons da donna
splendida, bellissima,
molto elegante, devo dire la verità,
meravigliosa,
una bella,
una voce
voce
splendida,
elegante.
Non esiste un'altra donna come lei,
gli si può di niente di male anche da donna.
Hai visto lo scivolone sul moscolino, ma con molta eleganza. Stavamo per perderla però.
Voi dove siete?
Di Firenze.
Ah, di Firenze,
sì.
Ok, allora grazie, adesso sono su YouTube, vero Rocky? Sì, perché... grazie a voi. Allora, un giudizio sugli Epica.
Ma tra l'altro siamo straordinariamente bello e bravo, giovane e un talento naturale con un'antropologia forte, ben radicata e incisiva. La cantante è un'imperatrice, nel vero senso della parola, e oltre ad essere bella è anche straordinariamente brava. Gli altri componenti, sia il batterista che il chitarrista, sono tutti bravi.
Ah, okay.
Premesso, non li conosco personalmente, come gruppo di artisti olandesi rispettano sia l'antropologia del loro popolo, sono i nipoti di Clodoveo, okay. La stirpe dei Merovingi, comunque effettivamente sono degli, un regno, un kingdom, sono la massima espressione musicale dell'Olanda.
Ok.
Maxima e la regina, loro sono artisticamente, sono
okay,
degni rappresentanti. Grazie.